U.S. Army conduct reliability tests of early versions of Army older tactical missiles. Soldiers came to White Sands Missile Range to conduct live fire testing of old missiles to confirm the older weapons are still reliable and ready for use. The soldiers, from the 3rd Battalion, 321st Field Artillery Regiment of Fort Bragg, North Carolina, visited the New Mexico range to conduct reliability tests of early versions of the Army older tactical missile system. The missile was developed in 1991 to provide the Army with a long-range tactical artillery missile. Utilizing the same launch vehicle as other Army rockets and missiles, the tactical missile system holds long history of use and saw extensive testing over the years on White Sands Missile Range. This test was what is called a stockpile reliability test. For tests of this type, older missiles are pulled out of inventory and fired. The shots are then evaluated, and if the missiles prove they can still perform to Army specifications, then that can inform the Army about the longevity of other missiles in the same stock from the same production run. The result is that the Army can identify weapons that are still good and able to be deployed, saving the Army money on disposal and replacement of the older missiles, while improving readiness by certifying that the weapons could still be used in a future operation. The Army older tactical missile system used in this test were manufactured over 27 years ago, making them older than the soldiers operating. Lockheed Martin engineers who were sent to support tests said these missiles represented some of the oldest tactical missiles are still in the Army's inventory. To conduct the test, the two missiles were launched at two different target areas on White Sands Missile Range, allowing the test to include different distances and flight types. The missiles were also temperature conditioned, heated and cooled, prior to the shot. To some cheering and applause, the missiles successfully hit the target and deployed their payloads of small bombs as expected, resulting in a satisfactory mission outcome and certifying the missiles are still suitable for use. While not all tests require active duty soldiers to conduct them, there's always a benefit to getting the end user involved. Army older tactical missile system is a long-range weapon system and a larger missile than the smaller, more common low-cost reduced-range practice rocket the soldiers can more easily train with. White Sands Missile Range, with its large range area and controlled airspace, allowed the test to double as a chance to not only conduct a test with an end user at the controls, but also to get the soldiers some valuable live-fire experience. White Sands Missile Range regularly conducts reliability tests of this type, testing various weapons from different stockpiles. In addition to the testing of existing stockpiles, similar testing is conducted with newly built missiles to test the manufacturing. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.